Today, beautiful Glen Helen. We're in the pits. Why? I'm racing. Racing with Torture Test Magazine, those dudes. This is a 24-hour endurance race. There's six people racing on our team. The course is about 11 miles long. Each lap seems to take the fast guys about 25, 30 minutes. Gabe's already gone, and he was doing about 25-minute laps. Our buddy Peter, he's up right now ripping around. I'm up next, so I don't know if Pete's gonna stop and give me the bike or if he's gonna go on, but I'm all geared up and ready, waiting to go. We'll see what happens here in a minute. Super nervous. Gabe, what are we riding?
CRF 250X.
What year?
It's a, my bad. It's the high altitude experience CRF 250X. It's a 2006.
Oh, and you entered us in expert class?
Yep. Always the underdog.
What place are we in?
Dead last.
All right, he's going again. I'm assuming his next lap around, he's going to park it here. We're going to gas it up and I'm going to jump on. Peter's coming through. I think I'm up. He's doing another?
Yeah.
Right on.
Ready to get it on?
I'm ready. All right, here we go, dude. A 2006 Honda CRF 250X. And the idea is not to wreck. I feel bad that I'm going so slow. I know everybody else on my team is going so fast. Did I mention Gabe entered us in expert? It was pretty funny. Oh shit. Should have wrecked there too. Should have wrecked there too. getting all kinds of lucky. Blocking a trail. This is not good. The other guys would have finished about now. I got a long way to go, dude. Okay, that hurt so bad. Dude, I got lost. All right, looks like I'm up and I'm gonna do the transition from day to night.
So D, you ready for this?
I'm ready.
First night rider for us. Gonna go the right way this time?
Yeah, I walked the course this time. I went around and I walked it. I know what's up.
You're good. Run it.
Yeah,
we're good.
Run it.
See you later, bye. Night riding. Oh, this is sketch. Come on. after you, my friend. Go Chaparral. Blows my mind how fast these dudes can navigate this shit at night, or even in the day. I bet these dudes go way faster at night than I do in the day. Holy shit. I was Supermaning off the back of the bike. I think there's a dude coming up behind me. Go ahead. I'm all right, man.
You have the mount on the car.
You're having a great time. Right now. You're killing it.
You got 38? Hell yeah, man.
I didn't wreck that time.
Yeah, good.
No, no.
All right, can I go?
Go.
Take it easy. With it, bitch. Whew. Goes all my energy right there. I was crashing for like 30 seconds straight. Just didn't hit the ground. You all right? What's that?
All right, bro.
Let's turn it around. Just push it, man.
Yeah, let's just push it down.
All right.
You all good?
Yeah, but my fucking thing. Did I pull it off? Look.
Try to kick it once. See what happens. Yeah, okay, it's done. Let's push it, dude. We gotta go.
Yeah. Pretty steep, right?
Yeah, it is pretty steep.
Coming first or second?
Second, I'd say. Oh, I hope he doesn't get hit. There he is. Nothing. Oh shit, I didn't know there was a hill in front of me. I'm like, yeah, I made that. I couldn't even see it. I can't even drive at night. Here I am right now. A motorcycle in the middle of the night in the desert. It's a bad decision. Oh, I can't see anything. I have no idea what's happening. Oh shit. Alright, bye. Good job. Come on, dude. Oh, it's brutal, dude. You can't see anything. It's like it's like a wall of fog, dude. It's not fog, but dust. It's scary. All right, guys. Oh shit! Whoa! You good? Oh shit. shit. Sorry, man. Yeah, go.
No, it keeps flashing.
Hold on.
See?
It's, no, it's the